Let me see.
Oh, the laser wild.
Yeah,
the
laser wild.
That's
what
the Argus.
Oh, no, no.
Anybody can.
Jack's thinking, what the hell did I put this in the game for?
Oh, yes. That's a kind of
that's why I didn't zap it. Just in case you guys had
I should have said Omni zap.
Yes.
But I would have had to.
What if I kick her?
No. Really? I did not see that
coming. Alright, I gotta see because I was
killed. It's Jack.
Oh, it's Jack versus the world.
I haven't done the math.
Look at the winner cycle
of the
story on the planet there. That was four colonies.
You can do it.
Yep.
Sacrifice of that 40 is probably one you received. I tip my hat to you in advance. I think that was.
I forced the, Bill to use
I think that was the way to play
to win this calendar.
Alright.
So I got 15 times 4. I'm going to make that a 15 times 5.
Oh! Whoa.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh!
Times 5 kicker.
Which I'm not even going to do because it's. My brain won't.
75.
Oh!
Get closer. Slowly. Keep going now.
Somebody do the math. I'm spinning.
It's 75 times.
I'm going to omni zap that 5.
Oh!
I'm moving that.
Tell me somebody's got a.
I use that against her.
Now, if we had salvage vessels, I could go grab it, and you could go grab a zap.
Jack Reda, cosmic champion.
Of the world.
So, my whole strategy
was our 2-year secret plan comes to fruition.
You couldn't do anything. And then just take all the high cards. That
I wonder why Mesmer wasn't.
I never got any extra
rolling
cards.
Duties over
what I got.
So that worked out pretty well, just as we planned. 2 years to set it up, so one of us could win the tournament. Champion of all cosmos.
Yeah, I just forgot that I was going to be the sacrificial lamb.
And I had a lot of negotiations. I definitely could have done
the
tournament.
You're the one on the board. You missed that meeting. You sacrificed.
I was the backup plan.
Jack is the number one.